The arrest followed a whistleblower report from members of Chibuzije Hamuhambo PDM Sacco Limited, who raised concerns about irregularities in the beneficiaries list. According to sources, the trio allegedly tampered with the list, removing legitimate beneficiaries and submitting them with 11 non-existent beneficiaries, creating what locals are referring to as ghost names.
We trusted these officials to handle our funds honestly. It is disheartening to see our names replaced with ghost beneficiaries. This incident has shaken our faith in the system.
John Twesigomwe, the chairperson for Chibuzinge Hamuhambo PDM Sacco Limited, emphasized that all necessary procedures were meticulously followed until the list was submitted to the bank for fund disbursement. Twesigomwe revealed that the irregularities not only involved ghost beneficiaries, but also resulted into reduced payouts, with many receiving only half of the applied amount.
Our SACO followed all procedures diligently. The irregularities in fund disbursement has shocked us all. We demand a thorough investigation to undercover the truth and hold the responsible parties accountable.
The Rubanda District Deputy RDC Eric Sewandigi confirmed that investigations reveal a significant number of ghost beneficiaries among the 108 members of Chibuzije Hamuhambo PDM Sacco Limited. The arrests were made based on the confessions of the accused officials. The arrested admitted to adding ghost names to the beneficiary list.
The town clerk, the CDO, and the town agent for Hamuhambo Town Council, particularly for Chibuzije Parish. These leaders, they have ghost beneficiaries, who people who don't belong to that parish, and received the money, 11 million for 11 people. They did not follow all the steps to give out the parish development model. They did not work out with the parish development committees. They did not work out with the PDC, with the parish development model circles. They only selected their own beneficiaries and gave out money.
Sewandigi issued a stern warning to residents of Rubanda District, cautioning them against any involvement in misappropriating government funds, especially those allocated to developmental initiatives like the parish development model.
Even on Monday, I sent my team, the CDO and his team, they accepted that they will give them time to look for these individuals to bring back the money. So it is known they did it intentionally, and they accepted that they did it. So since the first one, let even others learn from these ones of Chibuzije. We are coming for you. We are coming for them. We need. This is a battle. This is a war. And I will not sit until all those people are brought on board.
Meanwhile, inadequate funding is hindering effective implementation of the parish development model in Kwania District. During a meeting, district leaders appealed to the government to allocate operational funding to the PDM Sacco chairpersons.
One concern that I would like to raise to the government of Uganda, according to the program of PDM, we are experiencing a lot of challenges during this program because we, as the leaders, we always spend a lot of time in preparing the community to get their money as pertaining PDM. But we, as the leader, we are not considered in any way.
The resource that I can use in terms of money to mobilize the community to process the requirements that are needed in order to allow an individual beneficiary to access the loan. It is a long way for me to travel and a long time for me to take in order to, at the end, let the wananchi access the money.
The Kwania District LC5 chairperson, Geoffrey Alex Ogwal, has directed the PDM Sacco chairpersons to close down offices as they wait for funding from the government. Ogwal pledged to petition the office of the president and the PDM secretariat for immediate redress.
Today, we are at a wall and we are very impressed because members have agreed to collect money to rent the Sacco offices. I am telling them, where you are unable to pay rents, close down offices and sit under trees. But residents of Ewal say they are raising money for paying the rents. What I am going to do is to write a report. I am going to write to the office of the president and the district council. Government did not send operational fund This is why the SACCO leaders are collecting money from beneficiaries.
The parish development model is a vital initiative by the NRM government aimed at integrating subsistence households into the national economy. Report compiled by Job Namwanya and Solomon Okabo for the news.